woke up in a mansion where I'd never been before, wrapped in satin sheets, lying on a marble floor. I asked a man on a unicorn who appeared from beneath the bed if he knew what was going on, and this is what he said. Someone somewhere went to sleep and dreamed us both alive. Dreams get pushed around a lot, and I doubt if we'll survive. We won't get to wake up. Dreams were born to disappear, and I'm sure that neither one of us is here. I pulled myself together and I tied myself up tight, and I walked around and around the room till I came to the middle of the night. There in the middle sat a calico cat on the sheets from the verse before, and this is what she told me as she bolted for the door. Someone somewhere went to sleep, dreamed us both alive. Dreams get pushed around a lot, and I doubt if we'll survive. We won't get to wake up. Dreams were born to disappear, and I'm sure that neither one of us is here. I snuggled in my satin sheets and flew straight for the hall. When I saw the cat had bolted the door, I lifted up the wall. And just outside the mansion gates, all the answers I'd been seeking took the form of a terrible storm and chased me back to my sleeping. Don't you see? Someone somewhere went to sleep, dreamed us all alive. Dreams get pushed around a lot, and I doubt if we'll survive. We won't get to wake up. Dreams are born to disappear, and I'm pretty sure that none of us are here.